Sheriff's office performed an air rescue after a car plunged off a cliff. Authorities say yesterday afternoon, a bystander waved down a sheriff's deputy on Highway 1 near Jenner. The deputy then located a car upside down in a ravine. The Sonoma County Sheriff's Office helicopter Henry 1 had just launched for an air patrol and quickly responded here. The rescue crew used a 100-foot line to reach the car. The driver was hoisted onto the rescue line and taken to an awaiting ambulance.